When I started with the Moscow Helsinki Group, it was such a wonderful thing, somehow, to meet the people that you read about and that were always part of history. And I think it's a great privilege, a great honor for us to work with such people as Ludmilla Alexeeva.
It's not all in the past. Many of them are still with us, and they are a living inspiration indeed. They are able to somehow ignite in people this passion for, you know, human dignity in the face of the brutal machinery of the state.
Они боролись против всего, что хоть немножко отклоняется от их идеологии. Если исчезнет монополия на идеологию, страна рухнет со временем.
One of the key leaders of the Russian human rights movement was once told by someone, listen, considering the circumstances, what you wish for may only happen in another 100 years. He said, 100 years? I can live with that. It gives you a great sense of continuity. We are all immersed in a certain tradition which was laid out before us by very brave people who risked their lives in a totalitarian state and who wished for the impossible but actually succeeded.